Will this lockdown ever end? I've got itchy feet again. Cabin fever got me creeping out the house while my wife's sleeping. Made a decision that I'd probably make again. Couldn't abstain from sneaking out in silence. In the streets I walked alone. Finally was on my own. But found myself in a quandary. Promised my wife I'd do the laundry. Walking back when I saw the flash of blue and red lights that split the night. With the sound of sirens and then the naked light I saw. 10 police vans, maybe more. They pinned me against the floor. Coppers said I had broken the law. I said, please let me go. I was just going to the store. But they ignored and said I have the right to remain silent. Cops said, brother, don't you know? At this time the shops are closed. In the argument I was forming, forgot it was 2:30 in the morning. My excuses like silent raindrops fell. The jail cell is where I was headed with sirens. And now I'm in the prison hall. The cop said you can make one call. It was the hardest choice of my life. Realized I had to phone my wife. Don't think I had it in my heart to say the laundry's still not done. I called no one. So I sat in my cell in silence.